Hello, in this video I will show you how to properly make an end portal in Minecraft 1.17. First, pick one block to stand on, and this will be the central part of your end portal. Standing on that block, take 12 portal frames and place them like this. And then you can take 12 eyes of ender and place them in every portal frame. People can mess up making their end portals because end portal frames are directional blocks. This means they differ depending on the direction you place them. Thank you for watching.